Maybe I went the wrong way for a press conference. Neighbors just told me they shot a 72-year-old man. I wish we could have been here sooner.